Hello students, today I am going to tell about the methods of drawing and shading which is given in your book. You have to see what is in the given, and I'll also tell you about that shading. So what is contour line? The contour line is the line which defines a form of edge or outline. An outline contour line drawing is the place where most beginners started. We can say that contour line are mostly called outline. The drawing we make always when we start the drawing, any drawing. The outline of the drawing, the called contour line. A contour line is which defined as, contour is a map making, tracking across the surface, linking points and some height. So are the very different in the appearance and proposed from the contours refers to in visual art. Mostly we use the contour line in making maps. Second one is rendering. The rendering is in visual art. We can say that the technical drawing means the process of formatting, adding water, color, shading and texturing of an image. It can also be used to describe the quality of the execution of that process. In another way, we can say that when we draw the any drawing, when we draw a pencil, when we saw the quality of the pencil or materials by shading or sketching or color, it's called rendering. Like it's a metal materials thing, wooden things, so that we shade the hard, we try to show it like it's wooden thing. But when we draw a glassy thing, we try to show it a transparent. Depending on the type of material you are rendering, your tone, transition and the highlight will appear. They may be soft or much sharp, harsh and something like that. When we show by shading, coloring and the quality of the materials, it's called rendering. The third one is shading. Shading, first one is hatching. Hatching is an artistic technique used to create tonal or shading effect by drawing closely separated parallel lines like this or this. it's called hatching. And the other second one is cross hatching. When lines are placed at an angle to one another is called cross hatching. Cross hatching is a shading technique in which it's hatching, and when we overlap in another angle, it's called cross hatching. Hatching is a series of straight or curved lines drawn beside one another and give the illusion of their value. Depending on the shading effects you want, you can make an individual line. Hatching sets for the part of the clothes together. Here is a set of two sets. One set of this is a little bit separated, and second one is two clothes. And cross hatching is a shading technique in which one set of lines cross over another set. It's overlaps. Here one set is cross hatching, lines are the far apart, and set two, it's solid tone. Squirrel King. Square Cling is a method of shading in corrupting randomly draws curves lines to create textured value. It's a curved line like that. It's called square cling. It's a scrabbles of circles, you can say that. Many drawings of we make with the help of that, like a human here. Tree. Many of things we can make help of these lines. What we learn today? The matters of drawing and shading, contours, lines, rendering, and shading. Thank you, students. And remember that you have to learn all this, what I tell and what I tell in the videos. You have to learn also. See again. Thank you, students.